down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. It's over. That's that. That it?
The weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Alright. Nope. Was never in doubt.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even...
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first. So long.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Not bad.
Not so fast. We've got company. Think you can stop me?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
It's over.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. That happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
If you're careless, they'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers, then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
You're doing good, soldier.
that's over with. And we're almost at our objective.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
What's no more? Holding back. Enough.
What are you? 20-something?
First. Huh? Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste the Mako in here. Hurry it up!
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. Leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Run while you can. Suck us back up.
How comforting. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job! What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Trying to run.
Suck on me. Suck that. Stay there.
Enough.
Damn pain in the ass.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. find an opening.
Heads up! Tailwind!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Now, go!
Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Find us a way out of here!
But then... Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Whoa.
You're on your own.
That's fine by me!
Ain't no thing!
on, come on, come on, come on!
Take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.